In case you've forgotten that evil triumphs when good people do nothing, here's a reminder for you this morning. Kate Gosselin is still around and allowed to be a parent. We'd say that she still has all 8 children in her clutches, but as we mentioned yesterday, Cohen Gosselin is missing. He didn't even get to attend his own birthday party with his 5 fellow sextuplets. Fans are worried. Fans are angry. The beast of a woman herself actually spoke about his absence. We've been waiting for ages to hear a satisfactory explanation. Unfortunately, we're going to have to wait longer than that. Kate had a lot to say during a confessional for Kate Plus 8, which is somehow still on TV, but as you can see, she's still skirting the issue. You have to wonder if she doesn't really care. 13, need we say more? Kate said. That's a huge milestone. They're teenagers. They're much closer to reaching adulthood and are making their escape. But yes, she needs to say more. The photos around the cake, I have them for every year, every child, every birthday, Gosselin added, reflecting on how far they've come. Every child, though? It's definitely an iconic moment. Pictures are forever, after all. This year was much like last year. Here it comes. Obviously the difference is that Cohen wasn't there. Yeah, we've known that ever since the earliest promotional materials showed that Cohen Gosselin was missing from his own birthday party. I am comforted with the fact that my kids, all of them, each unique child, is receiving exactly what they need and that hasn't changed. What they need and what she thinks that they need are likely very, very different things. I've said that before, I'll say it again. It's a bittersweet moment, and we've had many of them. Bittersweet is a good word for that family. Because the children are sweet, but they're sure to grow into bitter adults. The world has just stood by and watched, literally watched, during Kate's reign of terror. You can't do anything without realizing he's missing. So maybe you should let him celebrate his birthday with his siblings, especially when this year involved a huge birthday bash. And let his siblings celebrate their birthdays with him. So we may not say it, but it's always there. Now, we get that Cohen is in some mystery facility with alleged behavior specialists. John Gosselin claims to have an idea of where Cohen is, but he doesn't seem to know any specifics, which is scary enough. Needless to say, we don't trust Kate Gosselin as far as we can throw her. Actually, Kate's only 5'4", so we don't trust her anywhere close to as far as we could throw her. We don't know much of anything about where Cohen is staying, what sort of treatment he's receiving, or when he'll leave. We're of two minds about it. On the one hand, there are some facilities for children with behavioral problems that are not legitimate or safe. Hopefully Kate didn't choose one of those, but we just don't really know, do we? On the other hand, maybe the best possible thing for Cohen is to be away from the awful woman whose own behavior problems did so much damage to him and his siblings in the first place. Maybe he's better off being away from her, even on his birthday. But he and his siblings have to be missing each other. Did he celebrate his birthday alone in an institution? Did he get to celebrate it at all? The sextuplets are 13, now. Just 5 long, long years until they're old enough to escape from Kate on their own. We wonder if they'll do a special miniseries titled Escape from Kate that chronicles their newly free lives and almost certainly getting therapy for PTSD. We're not kidding, we fully expect that at least some of them will need it. More heartbreaking than having them adjust to being adults in a non-toxic environment will be when one of them inevitably breaks down on camera. We can see it now. He or she will ask the viewers, and America, why they never did anything to rescue the kid sooner. Maybe some of these kids will grow up to be advocates for children, like those women on Escaping Polygamy. In the meantime, why is it that Kenya Moore's reality career is at risk if her new husband doesn't appear on The Real Housewives of Atlanta? But Kate Gosselin is free, and clear to just disappear her own child with almost no explanation? Because, as Kate Gosselin's children know better than most, the world isn't fair.